Serious question, if you were to be a guy on Michigan ballot, what would you go, or any business, what would you go, your character, and you think, you know, if it's a budget, I don't know, I'm not gonna try to hold it in.
Oh, well, it's hard to answer that question, except to say that, I am planning on it in the meeting. In Amsterdam, in a couple of months, I got called up, my agent called me, she said, there's a musician, a heavy metal rock musician, who wants you to do a rock concert. And she said, I think you should say that. I said, why? She said, John, well, you know, it's a long ways off, if you don't know. And I said, I'm 70 years old. How many other rock concerts am I going to be offered? Am I waiting for, like, a better rock concert?